close till I get up. Time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah, no, I don't wanna waste what's left. And on we'll go, through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays. And on
Hey guys, welcome back to the LNM Sports YouTube channel, and in today's video I'm going to be going to the Carlton Brisbane game, and I'm going to be doing a game day vlog. So I hope you guys enjoy the video. Make sure to watch all the way to the end. I'm a neutral going into this game as I'm a Western Bulldogs supporter, but Mum goes for Carlton, Memphis goes for Carlton, and Lewis Young is one of my favourite players, so I'll be going for Carlton today. I just finished up making a poster for Lewis Young. Fingers crossed maybe I could get his boots or something, but I'll chuck that on the screen now.
Game should be a good one. I had Brisbane winning, but Carlton might do it today, so yeah, can't wait to see how it goes.
Ladies and gentlemen, today we remember Nicole Duncan. Nicole was a beloved member of the Brisbane Lions family in a career spanning 31 years.
All right, we are back. Back! Hey, thank you!
Thank you.
Fuck, another shot.
Thank you.
sick.
Come on, Harold!
Not a bad game so far. Brisbane definitely got the lead and doing better. But yeah, Carlton come back a little bit. I didn't commentate much in the first half. I'll try again in this second half. But yeah, not bad footy and happy to be back at the footy. It's great to have it back.
That's not, there's no point. It's appalling. There's no point.
Oh, yes!
Oh, that's a wrap for this video. Brisbane ended up losing. Carlton took home the win in an absolute thriller. Sorry for not recording much in that last quarter. But yeah, it was a thriller. Ended up going down to ground level. Got to make the Div 12 resis, so that's pretty cool. Hope you guys enjoyed it. My first game day vlog. And hope to get many more out as we're going to gather around, me and Memphis. So make sure to like, subscribe, and leave a comment. And we'll catch you next time.